Well, now to an Eyewitness News update. The Posey County coroner has identified the person who died at the Green Plains ethanol plant Friday as 53-year-old Kimberly Stroud. Officials say Stroud fell from a rail cart and was hit by another car around 11 in the morning. Now, at this time, the sheriff's office says there is no indication of foul play.